I just realized that it really sucks that I don't have a car. It sucks so bad.
A baker, I'm a content creator, I'm a graphic designer, I'm a website developer, I'm a customer relations officer.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is Baker like Anita. I haven't said that in a long time.
Go! It's been a while, hey? We've been waiting. But
we move. Yeah, so I decided to start my baking business again, but this time on a website. So I'm basically just going to be documenting kind of the journey and everything leading up to the launch of the website, which should be in November, I think. What's interesting, I mean, I don't know interesting, but yeah, I basically just did the whole website myself, including the designs and integrating the payment methods and all that. So just let me know if you want to see that kind of stuff, the behind the scenes, how to build a website, and all that kind of stuff. But right now, I'm sure you can hear in the back, I'm basically I want to make like little gifts for the treat boxes that I'm making. So on the launch of the website, I want to make 3 treat boxes, like a big one, a medium one, and then a small one. So in some of the treat boxes, I want to include like a gift, because we all like receiving free stuff. So that's what I'm trying to do now. I'm actually making like little candles, and I'm going to use this mold. So yeah, just like and just keep watching if you're interested. Yeah, let's go. So this is the candle wax that I've melted. This white one is still melting. I just put it in like a this thing. But as soon as I remove it from the heat, then it like starts to harden. So that's the white one. I'm basically gonna use these molds, these cupcake molds, which I thought would be cute to make candles in the shape of cupcakes. So I'm just gonna lay them out, and then I'm not sure how many, but we'll just have to see from the amount of wax that I have. So yeah, and then this is the other candles that I melted didn't have enough of the whatever you call this thing, I forgot the name now, but the wick. The wick. So I just went and bought more candles. Now I'm just gonna pull the wick out, and then I'm gonna put it in here and then pour the wax over it and wait for it to set. So yeah, let's go.
Listen,
so I just realized that you have to first dip it in the vibes so that the wax kind of dries, and then that'll be like the glue. It gives it like a leg to stand on. So when you put it back, then let me see. Oh shit, that does not look good. Aha! Okay, so you must just wait a little bit after putting the... Hello? Yes, okay. So this is what the candles look like once I've pulled them out of the mold. How cute is that? This was my favorite one, that's why. Don't even ask me about the eggshells, because it will mill. I want to show you how I made my stickers and all the label stuff. I use Canva because everyone who has a business always thinking of opening one, or is a YouTuber. Just everyone must just have Canva and just use it, because, like, it's made. I think God designed it himself, because what a great application. So yeah, let me show you. Okay, so this is my Canva platform, and then let me just find my design. Okay, so basically this like logo thing icon, I got it from here. They have like a bunch of like if I go to just search like baking, so you see they have like all of these template things here, and if I go maybe photos and look for baking as well, then there's baking pictures, but I don't want pictures because these are paid. I'm on the free version. So I go to Elements. Elements has like different icons and like logo looking things. So then this is how I found my one. So there's all of these little elements. So I basically took this rolling pin and the piping bag and all of these cute things, and then I basically just combined them to make this artwork here on the side that I'm hovering over. So this is like the card that I'm going to put in the box when you order from me. And then, okay, that's for the website. And then this is like the label that I want to put, because I found that stickers are more expensive, so I'd rather just use labels. And because I designed this myself, I'm not sure how it's gonna look, so ish. Yeah, anyway. And then yeah, that's basically just the logo vibe. Yeah, that's about it. So that's what I use for Canva. And then I made this other label. This was also part of a template that they had. This is like a label where you put all the product information. So I've said keep upright, avoid sunlight, please reuse the packaging and all that. And then I just put a little description of the company there, and just some information about where it's coming from. So yeah, that's about it. And then there's just a lot of templates, man. So you can look for asitofuna im, see. So I use, this is the label that I use to get this one. So that's the label that I use to get that. I think it looks similar. Yeah, it definitely must have been. Yes, because of that. So you can take that, add as new page. Yes. So you can take that, and I kind of just changed it around to suit like my kind of design. So this will probably go on the side of the box, and then this can go on top. So this will be like the seal for the box, if you like. So that's one, like a label that you can have. Then they have product labels, clothing labels, weddings, all these kinds of stuff. You can even get like, so this is where I also do my YouTube thumbnails. Basically Canva, use Canva is the best. Okay, so I'm just gonna go finish my candles again, and then yeah, hopefully my packaging will arrive sometime soon. I am also expecting today a delivery of my I don't know actually what is coming, because I ordered packaging from one company and then I ordered stickers from another one. So I don't know who was calling to deliver what, but we'll see when it gets here. I'm hoping that is the packaging, because if it's the stickers, then it means they're not stickers, but like labels and like thank you card type of things. I'm gonna be worried, because that'll just be too soon. So in terms of the packaging, I just ordered boxes, but I already have like a few for the biggest set that I want to make. And then I ordered smaller ones. So I think the medium sized ones would come today, and then I also got lily paper, man, like this paper. I don't want to call it crepe paper because crepe paper I think is like more squashed, but anyway, I ordered another one because this one isn't the right color for the branding that I chose. My colors are like brown, orange, and pink and white. So then I think in the 70s, those shock absorbent thingies, crinkle paper, yes, where I can just tear all of this up and use it to cushion some of the stuff because I'm going to be packaging in glass as well. So, I mean, but we'll see when it gets here. The packaging for my thing didn't arrive on Saturday, and today is Monday, so it finally came. So this is, yeah, about 2 days later. So I'm gonna, yeah, show you guys the packaging for my things, and then I think on Friday or Saturday I have a content creation session with Debato from Rebasari. So I think that's when I'll end this vlog, part one of my starting a business again thing journey. So okay, let's just open the box. Come through. Okay. Damn. Oh, okay. So this is the, okay, this is like the, oh, the paper thing I'm gonna put inside the box just so that it like keeps all of the goodies fresh and safe inside. I ordered white because they didn't have the exact color of the logo or branding that I've chosen. I have like pink, a little bit of pink, brown and orange in my branding design, and they didn't have the exact orange, they didn't have the exact brown, they didn't have the exact pink, so I just went with white because you can't go wrong with white. Oh, and it's the cheapest also, very important. Oh goodness. I just want to feel it, that's why I'm opening it. Ooh, this is gonna last me a while, yes. Oh, wonderful. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna ever buy this thing again. It's great. And then, oh, I can use this also for, okay. And then this is the smaller boxes. I'm not sure about them. I don't even think I'm gonna use them because like, they're almost like wine boxes. Also, I don't have sellotape. A size, bro. I might make it like sideways because you see how the size is perfect, but like livuleka ecaleni. I wish it like opened here like this and not on the smaller side, but yo, it's gonna be hard, and I think it's for wine.
Oh well, all you can do is laugh.
You know what? We're gonna make it work. I think I can just change this around. I'm gonna, yeah, I can do this. I'm gonna stick this side down and then I'm literally just gonna open it here. I'm gonna make my own box because this was very cheap. So this one is gonna be like for the jumbo pack, I guess. So if you order like a bunch of stuff, this is a box that I can use. These are very nice boxes, like I think they're like 13 rand each, but they are very good quality. So that's one thing I didn't want to kind of compromise on because I think small businesses have a lot to do basically to impress people because the standards are ridiculously high, like we're held to a crazily high standard as opposed to you accepting bad service from a Woolworths or even like a net florist, which was where I'm trying to be anyway. So that's why I'm trying to put so much effort into and thought just into the whole thing of packaging. I want it to be good quality. I want to have nice, cute gifts for like the first 20 or so people who buy from me. And also, I think it's important to like personalize your gifts or whatever you send to people. So I want to have like a card and with a handwritten note at the back, because that's just simply, I think it's a strength actually that we have as small businesses. We don't take advantage of that, the fact that we can make personalized gifts and handwritten notes to people that a bigger company or established organization like Woolworths, for example, can't do. So I think we should play to our strengths. Since I'm the one making all of these things, I can just take a bit more time to practice my handwriting first of all, but also just write a very short but sincere thank you note, just to say thank you to people, because yeah, it means a lot. Like just buying one thing from a small business, you don't understand how much it can make your day. So yeah, that's something that I'm really gonna try and put more effort towards, so that you just see how much I appreciate the support. I'm just saying all of this in advance because I know you guys are gonna be buying. Okay, so I've decided to go and buy a few stuff for the content day, I guess. On Saturday I'm gonna be shooting all the content for the website with Debato. I just wanted to go get a few more packaging things, like small stuff, and then just like other ingredients. I don't have butter, I don't have cocoa and all of that kind of stuff. And then on, yeah, so yeah, let's just go. On, I just realized that it really sucks that I don't have a car. It sucks so bad, but it's fine because it's my own fault that my life is like this. So yeah, I was just thinking about the fact that it's a lot easier to run a business when you have a car, because you can go on your own time and you can just go anywhere. But also it's very expensive having a car, and I'm trying to cork, so the fact that I'll have to pay every month and like every week for fuel just kind of, it doesn't sit well with me. So it's fine, I have to deal with the consequences of my own inaction. Anyway, I'm also still waiting for a lot of other things that I thought would be here by now. I'm waiting for label tags that I'm gonna put on the cupcakes in a jar. And then I'm also waiting for the postcard kind of thank you thing that I'm gonna have in the box. And those things are coming from Durban. Don't ask me why I ordered it there. They just looked like they had the best kind of quality and printing stuff. And then I'm also just waiting for like two types of small boxes where I can put the smaller treat boxes. Where I'm gonna put the, yeah, for the smaller treat boxes, because I don't like how big the current boxes I have now are. I don't want you to get like a box that's empty and then it's like, how, where's the rest of my stuff? So I'm also still waiting for that, but hopefully it arrives before Saturday when I'm doing the shoot with Debout, because if it doesn't, I'm gonna be so hacked. So, like you would have noticed, actually I forgot to say that I'm in a new place. My background is different because I moved on the 1st of October to a different place. So I just liked the kitchen more than the one I had before. And for some reason, this place is cheaper than the one I had before. So like, why was I paying for so much? So anyway, yeah, I just thought the kitchen space made more sense for the kind of things I need to do. So yeah, I just thought I should mention that, like, this is gonna be my new setup. Yeah. I just got my delivery from the design what company. It's called Impress Online. I went through a lot to get this delivery because, first of all, I lost my phone in the process of trying to build an online business. The jokes really write themselves. So they couldn't get a hold of me. This isn't the only delivery, by the way, that I couldn't get because of the same problem. October was a terrible month. And I say terrible, I mean terrible. Like, you know, when you try and do something and everything just falls apart, like, and then you think you're making progress on something and then imagine that, like. Anyway, this is good. I have my delivery here. So I hope you can see that I'm on my bed because I am working and it's quite cold today. So this is the vibe. By the way, these are the things that I designed myself. So if it looks funny, then it's because I'm not a good user of Canva. So these are the tags. As you can see, there's a hole that's punched there. So for the cupcakes in a jar that I want to do, I'm going to use these tags and just put the teaspoon and kind of tie this around some string. And then this is the kind of postcard. Ooh, it actually looks and feels very nice. Okay, I like it a lot. This one I'm not so sure about because I think I had wanted it to be like it's the wrong way up. So I wanted the logo to be there at the top and for you to read down like this. But apparently it's my fault that I didn't tell them the orientation. So now I have 100 of these wrong tags. But I'm going to use them anyway because I paid for this. But wow. Okay, so there's 100 of each of them. Let me actually go downstairs and show you how I want to use especially these ones. Yeah. So this is like a test jar that I did for the cupcakes in a jar. I think it's way too big, but it's fine because now I know that, this is a lot of cake. And I actually tried to eat it one of these days and it was just too much. So this is like a 375 milliliter jar. And so I'm gonna go with the 200 milliliter one because this one's too big. But just for purposes of like, for myself, to show myself how this thing is gonna look together, this is very exciting. Oh my gosh. So this is one of the tags. This is how that's how they look. I'm thinking of even just cutting off a bit there. Nah, that's gonna be funny. It's so messed up, but I'm gonna use them because your girl paid money for this. So this was kind of like my vision, just to use this around here. Jesus. Oh my God. Yo, finally. Okay, so that's how it's meant to look together. I think that looks okay. I mean, like, righty. No? I think it looks like kind of cute, but I just don't like that this happened. But why? You must think. Like, you must think. You must see now.
no man, this will look better if it's like portrait, not like this is really messing with my vibe, but it's fine. I mean, I'm not gonna get that reprinted because that was already like a lot of money. I'm not even gonna say, I think it was like 400 rand or something like that. But now I at least know what to say to them and the types of things that you must say to the printing people, and kind of this is the difficulty of not doing something with someone umbegile, or like in a physical shop where I could have explained that to them, or I could have proofed it. Hey, but it's fine, I've learned. This is the one I'm excited. I see this is cute as hell. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna need this to come out now. Nice. Like, oh. I'm telling you, man, being a business owner, now I'm like a baker, I'm a content creator, I'm a graphic designer, I'm a website developer, I'm a customer relations officer. It is crazy, but wow. Okay, I think I'm gonna put an elastic band around this one because I can't keep this in the bag all the time. But basically, this is what I want. Perfect. Okay. So when you kind of get the box, so this is kind of like my vision, eh? I want when you get, okay, these are the sizes of like the big treat boxes that I'm gonna do, which like comprises of almost everything. And then I want to like tie this ribbon here and then attach, okay, and then put one of these tags here on the front, and then when you open the box, then I want this to be the first thing that you see. It says it's the little things that mean the most, because I mean obviously it means a lot when someone buys from your business. And then here at the back, I've just left it blank just so that I can write a note to say thank you to the person, or if it's a gift, then on the website I'm gonna have a space where you can write a message for the person that you are gifting this to, whether it's a birthday or your friend or whatever it may be. So I'm really actually happy right now because like at least it gives you hope to carry on, because I've been feeling terrible and I just didn't think that this was actually gonna happen. But when I can see the packaging, I can see the branding and the gift card and kind of what one of my products is going to look like, it's extremely exciting. So okay, I'm gonna go and cry right now. Goodbye. I'll chat to you guys later. Well, we'll catch up later when either I shoot the content or I create the, when I bake all the stuff for the content. And tomorrow, which is the 2nd of November, my camera is arriving. So I've decided to buy a camera just so that I can record better for YouTube, so I'm taking this thing very seriously now, but also for the kind of the space, because I've been recording with my phone, I didn't have enough space and it just limited the kinds of videos that I could create. But now since I have this whole business, I want to be able to take pictures and just to like flex that muscle. I want to become better at taking product photography, but doing product photography, that's something I've
always wanted to learn how to do better. And so, yeah, that's what's happening tomorrow. So probably tomorrow night, I think I'm going to make all of the... I actually think I'm just going to make that into a separate vlog. But anyway, my branding is here and I'm going out of my mind. I'm so happy right now. Like, yo. And yesterday I just thought of something else. I'm gonna do cookie kits for Christmas. So let me know in the comments if you like that kind of thing, if you're into decorating your own kind of cookies. I think yeah, that would be something really fun for people to do, especially because I don't think we're gonna be going out much over December, second wave vibes, but I'm just super excited for this. Oh my god, it looks... If only you could like touch it when you buy, you'll be able to see what I'm seeing and like experience what I'm experiencing right now, because wow. Like, this is crazy. Anyway, let me just say goodbye just in case it's the end of this vlog. But my packaging is here. I'm starting to see the vision come together and I'm just so pleased. Please let me know in the comments if you want me to show you how I created these on Canva, and also if you want some insights on how to create your own online shop using Shopify and pay fast. I literally just listened to one podcast about it and then I just went off. So just let me know if you want to see something like that, in case you want to start your own business, because we are bossing up, you know, at the end of this year. And I think it's actually quite a good time to start a business, just so that you finish off the year strong, but also that you start next year already, like you have a foundation that you can build from, because it's very difficult to start. So if you can start now, just start. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking. Bye.